Kurunji Senior Secondary School, CBSE, Namakkal.
Successful, result-producing school in state every year.
Administered by the Board of Directors with over 35 years of experience in the teaching field.
Special attention on art, craft, music, dance, silambam, yoga, skating and karate.
Focus on Hindi Sabha and Spell Bee Olympiad exams.
Smart class for effective and innovative learning and well-furnished library.
Solitary importance on sports and games in state and national level.
WhatsApp facilities to know activities of students and school inside the campus.
Free bus for LKG to 8th standard.
Free hygienic and nutritious food.
NEET, JEE, IIT coaching experts from Rajasthan and Andhra Pradesh along with our effective teachers.
Admission registration for classes LKG to plus 2.
Kurunji Education Institution, Kavetipatti, Namakkal. Admission in progress. CBSE, KG to 12th, contact 9025895176. Metric, 6 to 12th, contact 9344567484. For online admission, log on to www.kurunjischoolnkl.in.
Good morning, students. In this session, we are going to continuous last class, geometrical isomerism. So, already in my previous session, I started stereoisomerism. From that stereoisomerism, two different types of there. Number one is the geometrical isomerism. Number two is the optical isomerism. So in my last class, already I discussed some important examples of geometrical isomerism. In this geometrical isomerism, actually the coordination number 4 and coordination number 6, this kind of the coordination number can be existed geometrical isomerism. Already few examples already discussed in my previous session. What kind of the examples are existed geometrical isomerism? What kind of examples are not existed geometrical isomerism? In my previous classes, I clearly to be explained. Now, in this session, we are going to discuss what examples are existed geometrical isomerism for four coordination number complexes. Four coordination number compounds. Now, first one, see in this session, already two examples are completed in previous session. Now, the third example, complexes of the type, M, A, B, C, D plus or minus N. M, A, B, C, D plus or minus N. So, this kind of complex, definitely to existed geometrical isomerism. Here, M is nothing but, my dear students, central metal atom, and A, B, C, D is nothing but different type of the ligands. So, definitely this type of the complexes, M, A, B, C, D type of the complexes, to show geometrical isomerism, because of here four different ligands are there. So that's why the coordination number is also 4. Now see here, Nana, when all four ligands mean A, B, C, D, when all four ligands are different. See here, A, B, C, D different. But see, Nana, when all the four ligands are different, three geometrical isomerism are possible in the square planar complexes. So here coordination number is the 4, that's why it show the square planar structure. But here how many geometrical isomerisms are possible? 3 geometrical isomerisms are possible, especially the complex type of M, A, B, C, D. M, A, B, C, D. Okay, ma? So here an example, see, Nana. Here example, best example is the this one. PT, BR, Cl, NH3, PY. Amine, bromo, chloro, pyridine, platinum 2. So this is the compound. So this compound, in examination point of view, my dear students, in NEET level, especially NEET level, see PT, BR, Cl, NH3, PY. This kind of the compound existed how many type of geometrical isomerism? So generally, this is look like as a M, A, B, C, D category. M, A, B, C, D category, because of the four different type of the ligands are there here. So it is existed in the three different type of the geometrical isomerism. In the square planar structures. So first one is the platinum is a central metal atom. In the three example, platinum is a central metal atom. There is no any difference. Platinum is a central metal atom. So in the this point of view, this is M. Okay. After that, See in this first example, how many NH3 groups are there? Only one NH3. So here one NH3 and down one chlorine and top pyridine. PY is a pyridine and down bromine. So four different type of the ligands attaches to the surrounding the central metal atom. So this is one kind of the geometrical isomerism. See Nana. These are not a cis and trans, but this is geometrical isomerism. Cis means one side same group, but here four different group, but it's not existed cis and trans, but it's considered as a geometrical isomerism. Clear? So now see here platinum central metal atom, NH3, chlorine, bromine and pyridine. Similarly here see NH3 is the same position, chlorine is also same position. This two one is exchanges and bromine here and pyridine here. So second geometrical isomerism. Now see here pyridine and chlorine here there. Apart from ammonia, bromine here there. So these three major important geometrical isomerism for the MABCD plus or minus N type. So my dear students, not only this example, number of examples also showing this kind of the structure in a coordination compound for the four coordination number of the compounds and square planar. So here PtBrCl NH3PY existed three geometrical isomerism in a square planar structure. It's clear, huh? So three geometrical isomerisms of PtBrCl NH3PY. Okay, no? Now one more example from the four coordination number of the square planar. What kind of type complex of the MAB2 plus or minus N. Here important one is M is a central metal atom, AB is the central metal atom. See Nana? Okay Nana, the next example, complex of the type MAB2 plus or minus N. Here AB2 means same ligand but is unsymmetrical bidentate ligand. Say not a different type, two different type of ligands, or same ligand A, but what happened here? Unsymmetrical bidentate ligand. Now see here in this complex is also can existed geometrical isomerism from the compound of the square planar. Here AB2 means coordination number 4. Why? Because bidentate ligands coordination number 4. It's represented as a MAB twi plus or n minus. Okay na? See na, here carefully observed. M is the central metal atom. While AB is unsymmetrical bidentate ligand. An example of this type of complexes is platinum glide 2, where glycine stands for glyceno NH2 CH2 COO- ligand. So here the cis and trans form of this complexes show below. So this type of the compounds are generally MAB2 plus or minus N can existed geometrical isomerism to cis and trans. Now see here platinum is a central metal atom. So Gli 2 is nothing but unsymmetrical one ligand but unsymmetrical position. Now see here NH2 CH2 COO, this side one, and similarly here NH2 CH2 COO. So this is a cis isomer. Aparama this is a trans means opposite. Here same, this is not changes, this is same NH2 CH2. Now see here this example, this is a cis isomerism because of the same side. This is a trans because of opposite NH2 CH2 COO. Aparama here onward started NH2 CH2 COO. So in the complex type of m ab2 plus or minus showing the two different type of the geometrical isomerism. Number 1 is a cis, number 2 is a trans. It's a clear nana. So now I successfully completed coordination number 4 category of the geometrical isomerism. So especially what kind of the categories are existed in this type? MA2 B2, already explained in the previous session. MA2 B2 and MA2 BC, and now MABCD and MAB2 plus or minus. This type of the complexes only can existed geometrical isomerism in the category of square planar, and the coordination number is 4. The coordination number is the 4. The now already I said yesterday in my class, coordination number 4 and coordination number 6 only existed geometrical isomerism. Already successfully completed 4 coordination number type of example. Now we are going to discuss 6 coordination number compounds. So now see here, 6 coordination number compounds. So 6 coordination number compounds also can existed geometrical isomerism from the category of stereoisomerism. Now see nana statement, listen. Complexes with coordination number 6 are octahedral in the shape. Actually, any one of the compound contains 6 coordination number, that generally to show octahedral shape. That's why complexes with coordination number 6 are octahedral in the shape. A regular octahedron contains 8 faces and 6 equivalented verticals. Most important nana, a regular octahedron contains 8 faces and 6 equivalented vertex. 8 equivalented vertex, sorry, 8 faces and 6 equivalented vertex. In case of regular octahedral shape, 2 faces are, 8 faces and 6 equivalented vertex is there. That is the most important. If you take any one of the octahedral shape compound, generally 8 faces are there and 6 equivalented vertex are there. Okay ma? In an octahedral complexes, the metal is placed at the center and 6 ligands occupy their position at the vertex. Their position at the vertex. So 8 faces. If you see octahedral manner, 8 faces are there, but the 6 equivalented vertex are there. For example, nana, one central metal atom, 6 ligands are there. The 6 ligands are arranged or occupy their position with the vertex. Now see nana here, important point, octahedral complexes of the type. Octahedral complexes of the type. See carefully here. MA6 and MA5B, MAB5. Actually, this 3 type of the compound has coordination number 6, but they cannot exist a geometrical isomerism. The most important point, nana, MA6, MA5B, see carefully, MA6 and MA5B and MAB5. MAB5. These are all coordination number is 6, but they cannot existed geometrical isomerism. They cannot existed geometrical isomerism. What is the reason? See here, do not show geometrical isomerism due to the in three these complexes. In these three complexes, different spatial of ligands are not possible. Different spatial ligands are not possible. So listen once again, nana, octahedral complexes of the type MA6, MA5B and MAB5 do not show geometrical isomerism because in this complexes different spatial arrangements of ligands are not possible. So geometrical isomerism in all other type of the octahedral complex is very common. Some of the important types of octahedral complex showing geometrical isomerism as are as below. So the first one is, already I said here, MA6, MA5B, MAB5 is not existed. But what kind of the types of complexes are existed? See here. The complexes of the type
MA4 B2 plus or minus. See what is the coordination number in this complex? 2 plus 4, 6. So this is definitely to existed. This compound is definitely to existed octahedral manner and also geometrical isomerism. But this 3-1 is not existed. Keep it in your mind. Which type of the compounds are, which type of the complexes are not existed geometrical isomerism from the octahedral manner of the 6 coordination number? These are 3 important points, Nana. MA6, MA5B, MAB5. MA6, MA5B and MAB5. Now see in this example, complexes of the type MA4, B2 plus or minus. Now example, COCl2, NH3 taken 4 times plus or, okay. Now here see, listen carefully. In this complexes, 4 monodentate ligands A, 4 monodentate ligands A and 2 monodentate ligands B. Two monodentate ligands. So two different type of ligands are there. Four monodentate ligands A and two monodentate ligands B are octahedrally attached to the central metal atom of M. So four A category of the ligands and two B category of the ligand directly attaches to the central metal atom of the M. Here, cis isomerism is obtained when the ligand B occupy adjacent position. Adjacent position. So, how many ligands are possible here? Cis isomerism is obtained when ligands B occupy adjacent position. It's nothing but 1-2 position. While trans isomerism is obtained when ligand B are opposite position each other. They occupy 1 and 6 position. So if the B located in the 1, 2 position, it's existed cis, and the B is located in the 1, 6 position, it's existed in the trans. And see here, the best example is, my dear student, an example type of the complexes COCl2 NH3 taken 4 times. The cis and trans form of the complexes cation show in the this figure, cation show in the figure. In the cis isomerism, the 2 chlorine minus, in the cis isomerism, the 2 chlorine minus are at the adjacent position and hence it is a designated as a cis isomerism. In the trans position, 2 Cl are opposite position and therefore in the designated in the trans isomerism. Now see here. Here, example sinana. This is a cisra because of this 2 chlorine. This 2 chlorine are located in the one position. 2 chlorines are located in the one position. So that's why here cis. See, central metal atom, cobalt, and 2 chlorines are there here, and 4 ammonias here, 2 chlorine. Here, cis and trans is decided by the chlorine groups. Cis and trans is decided by the so here where is located is chlorine groups 1-2. So 1-2 lo irikana 1 and 2. 1-2 lo here chlorine groups are there. So this is a cis. Already I clearly explained. A cis isomerism is obtained when the ligand B occupy adjacent position 1 and 2. Aparama trans lo, see here in the trans lo where is located 1, 6. 1, 6. This is 1, okay? 1, 2, 3, 1, 6. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1. Here chlorine 1 and first position is 1. 1. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 1 and this is 6. How to counting number? From the chlorine side started and last lo chlorine irukku. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, finally 6 da. So 1 and 6 position chlorine is there. 1 and 6 position is chlorine is there. It's a trans position and 1 and 2 position is chlorine is there. This is a cis position. So that's why my dear students, in the category of the 6 coordination number of octahedral manner, 6 coordination number of octahedral manner, MA4 B2 plus or minus, MA4 B2 plus or minus easily to existed geometrical isomerism from the coordination number 6 and coordination number 6. COCl2 NH is taken 4 times plus the. This is the most important point, Nana. If in case of this example, this is a cis. Cis is nothing but chlorine is located in the 1 and 2nd position. Trans is nothing but chlorine is located in the 1 and 6 position. These are the most important category of the complexes of the type Ma4, B2 plus or minus. Okay, Nana? See, one more example, Nana. The complexes of the type Ma3B3. Complexes of the type Ma3B3. So, here coordination number is also 6. Why coordination number 6? Central metal atom M. 3 ligands, one type of 3 ligands, another type of the 3 ligands. Already I clearly explained, Nana, in this category, how many faces are there? 8 faces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, opposite 2. So, 8 faces are there. Here 8 faces. Aprama 6, 8 faces, 6 equivalent vertex. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Clear? Now, complexes of the type Ma3B3 plus or minus n. See here, an important example of this type of the complexes is example, best example, CrCl3 NH3 taken 3 times. Triamine chromium 3 chloride. This is the most important one, Nana. So, in this case, 6 coordination number case, this is the best example. Now, see here, which is the central metal atom? Obviously, chromium is a central metal atom and chlorine one type of the ligands, ammonia one more type of the ligands. So, this example is exactly suitable to the Ma3B3 category, Ma3B3 category. So, now see here example, this is a cis. Cis chromium is central metal atom, chlorine, this chlorine is a one direction, 1, 2, 3, from ammonia, this direction. So, here 8 faces are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and upper back side 1, 2. So, 8 faces and vertex are, how many vertex are there? 6 vertices are there, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 vertex are there. So, this best example, this one is the cis one. And here chlorine, first chlorine, second chlorine, third chlorine, 1, 2, 3. But now here 1, 2, 3, 6 position, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, in this example, chlorine located in the 1, 2, 3, 6, and in this example, chlorine is located in the 1, 2, 6, 1, 2, 6, clear ma? So, listen very carefully, my dear student. In this cis isomerism, 3 chlorine Cl minus, 3 Cl minus or 1 triangular faces, 1 triangular faces. See, this is the triangular faces, 1, 2, 3, 1, listen very carefully, triangular faces. In this cis isomerism, the 3 Cl minus are on 1 triangular faces, 3 NH3 molecules are placed on the opposite triangular faces. So, this one is the opposite triangular faces, opposite. So, this one is a one triangular, this 3 NH3 is a opposite triangular faces. The isomerism is designated as a facial isomerism. This is a facial isomerism, FAC, because of this 3-1 is exactly opposite to another 3-1 ligands. That's why this isomerism is designated as a facial isomerism, FAC isomerism, facial isomerism. In trans isomerism, here in trans isomerism, Cl are placed on the edges of the octahedron. Edges, here one, here one, here one, edges of the octahedron, while NH3 molecule are present on the opposite edges. So, this is edges, these are also edges, most important, Nana. In this example, chlorine are placed on the edges of the octahedron, while NH3 molecule are present on the opposite edges. This isomerism is termed as meridional isomerism or peripheral isomerism. So, write down, Nana, this one facial isomerism, this one is a meridional isomerism and peripheral isomerism. Why is peripheral isomerism? One kind of the ligands are located in the octahedron edges, one more NH3 groups are located in the opposite edges, and that's why this name is a peridonal, write down, Nana, peridonal or peripheral isomerism. Peridonal isomerism or peripheral isomerism. But this one, meridonal, not peridonal. Meridonal, M-E-R, meridonal isomerism or peripheral isomerism. Now this one is a facial isomerism, FAC. This is FAC isomerism or cis category. This one is a meridonal isomerism and peripheral isomerism. Okay, this is a trans category. Okay, Nana? So, now I will give one question here. Try to draw the structure. See carefully, every student. You try to draw the structure. Try to draw the structure of the complex type MAA2A2. MAA2A2 already given example COEN2NO32 taken overall complex is positive and IRC2O42Cl2. Definitely every student to draw these two structures and send to my WhatsApp, okay, nah? Our group. So because of already successfully completed remaining example, every student try to draw this two different type of the geometrical isomerism from the coordination compound, coordination number 6, from the coordination number 6. Okay, Nana? In my next session, from the stereoisomerism, second part is optical isomerism. We will start in my next session.